Hi, my name is Michael Picuro. I'm a director of product and innovation. I work at RGA, which is a large interactive agency. RGA builds large interactive experiences for their clients. We chose Google Cloud Platform because it is a great tool that allows us to build solutions very quickly and deploy them somewhere that can scale to whatever we need. Sometimes we're working with client IT departments, but that can cause some problems, especially since we're not technically employees. Sometimes we don't have the ability to go into their networks and deploy stuff. The cloud platform tools are very helpful in just allowing us to build things very quickly. A lot of times, people are very accustomed to having their own private servers and private infrastructures, and there's a lot of fear about producing something that's running in an environment that's essentially out of your control. So I would just say try to get over that fear, just run through the examples, do some test applications, get it out there, get very comfortable with the platform, and you'll find that it's a lot easier and a lot more scalable than any kind of private infrastructure. My absolute favorite feature is the ability to version and roll back deployments that you do, because it allows you to push stuff out. If it's not right or if there's a problem, you can click of a button, roll back to the way it was, and go back to working on your problem and pick it up on Monday morning. Where I see our company going is that we'll be able to build bigger, better experiences for our clients in a lot shorter amount of time than we previously were able to. Things that we would have normally taken years to build, we'll be able to produce in weeks or months, and tools like Cloud Platform would be very helpful in making that a reality.